Hello students, today we will see the homogenization of milk. The process of homogenization is done to evenly distribute the fat present in the milk. Initially, the fat or cream layer floats on the upper side of the milk container, but after the process of homogenization, it gets evenly distributed throughout the milk and the cream layer disappears. The preheated milk at 60 degrees Celsius is homogenized at 2500 to 3000 psi pressure in single stage homogenizer, and this causes the subdivision of the original fat to less than 2 micron size, which is considered satisfactory. The flowchart includes the receiving of milk and then cooling at 5 degrees Celsius. Then the preheating is done to 35 to 40 degrees Celsius. After then the filtration is done to remove any unwanted materials from the milk. Then again it is cooled to 5 degrees Celsius. After the cooling, standardization is done for meeting the standardized value of the Indian standards, and the second preheating is done at 60 degrees Celsius. After this, the homogenization is done and pasteurization to hold the milk, and then cooling, then bottling, and final storage.